I feel like the Archdiocese made an inconsiderate decision.
Why you say that?
So y'all gonna come outside?
Because I'm a junior, and it's gonna be hard for me to find another school that suits me for my senior year. I'm not
afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. Just follow me. I'll get you.
The juniors are impacted the most because this is our, it's about to be our senior year.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them. But you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem.
Well, being as it's the middle of the year, it's better than if they were had to told us later in the year. So now they're giving people time to prepare and be like, all right, it's a chance that we're going to close, the high chance we're going to close. So that you should be already looking for other schools.
Last relapse album, he still whether he's on salary paid hourly until he piles out of
I think it's like sad because we all like a family here together, and like everything we do, like sports wise, academic wise, we all support each other.
Forget the earth, it's got the earth to pull us from the dirt. The whole universe.
We're looking for like a refuge, like a safe haven to come to, and that's West Campus.
Take a stand, everybody, everybody. Come take my hand, come take my hand.
In West Philly, there aren't many Catholic schools around here, like demographically, for them to go to. You know, Roman's open, but Roman has like a waiting list, and everywhere else there aren't really any schools that kids can go to around here that's easy for them to get to.
And cut the crap. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap.
Because, you know, they spent majority of their high school years here, and then to have to switch and like graduate with a whole nother school is like, you know, they're gonna split up, and it's like very, very difficult.
Remember, as always, social networks where you could connect with everybody in case you need help. Keep your head up.
All I'm trying to say is get back, click, clack, clap, cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down.
It's a tough spot to be in, but I mean, it happened, so you gotta kinda look forward and try to make the best of it. I know it's hard, and you might not be able to see it right now, but I think at the end, you're gonna go to a new school, you're gonna find new friends, but that doesn't mean you're gonna lose your old friends. And, you know, always keep the West Gatwick spirit alive. Like, even though the school closed, that doesn't mean the spirit has to close, you know? You can still be Burr Nation no matter what.
Way. So starting today, I'm breaking